Madam?
Mr. Fry?
Ready to take the air? Devil's Acre should just be coming alive.
I'm afraid I must cancel our engagement. The lawn is crawling with scandal-hunting journalists, and I simply cannot be seen in the company of someone so...
I'll see them off.
You follow along when it's clear.
Yes, yes. Be gentle, won't you? The press are notoriously touchy about any violence to their person.
Ha ha ha. I'll barely ruffle a hair on their heads.
Shh, Desmond.
Gentleman who made your acquaintance last night, I believe.
So he did. Oh, come on, my mother won't be home for hours.
Oh, I want to, believe me, but I'll be late for work.
Done, young man. Dizzy ought to keep you on to deal with the liberals. Now, a drive is in order, I think. I certainly don't intend.
Walk on, girl. Yeah! In the car, it's the Prime Minister's wife.
I really must not be seen here, Mr. Fry.
Yeah! Yeah!
That's the way.
What a rough place. Give me your arm, Mr. Fry. Let us see what the Devil's Acre has to offer.
Something's up. Stop it! That noise is driving me crazy!
Scurried off to his hidey hole.
Sir, can you stop a moment?
Right. No, that's not the ears playing tricks.
What's that?
Take care of him!
Here we go!
Yes.
Yes, come on.
Is your dog quite all right?
Oh, Desmond's fine. He's just not overfond of strangers. Or cats.
Some help!
I wonder if he understands that he remains present.
Do you know this gentleman is a... Oh, what was it? Yes, a costermonger, of all things. Remarkable how the working classes occupy themselves, isn't it?
Very industrious, I'm sure. Shall we go?
Fry, I imagine you're the terror of London's underworld. Now let us continue.
Everything all right?
Oh, yes. I've just learned to whistle.
Right. They seem to be,
I've been married twice, Mr. Fry. I'm fully aware of what they're doing. God bless them. What sort of meat is that man selling?
Best not to ask.
Why? Is it something dreadful? Is it rat?
I don't mean to be indelicate, given the present company. But another name for it is Bow Wow Mutton. Here we are. The old one.
So, this is a pint, is it? Remarkable.
Nice doggy.
Desmond, hand over the mutt.
You'll change your tune when me and my friends find you.
Now then, Desmond, to get you back to your mistress, whom I've just left entirely unattended in one of London's most dangerous pubs.
Well, if you never told your father how you felt about him, how was he supposed to know?
I never thought of it that way. I suppose deep down we all just want to be loved.
Just so. Here, have a sweetie. Oh, Desmond and Mr. Fry, I'd like you to meet... Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't catch your name.
John the Tosser.
Charmed. I think we'd better get you home.
Right you are, Mr. Fry. Come along, Desmond.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the dog walker.
Now, let's not do something we'll regret. Your stop, madam.
My stop? How delightful. Thank you. Thank you for a splendid evening, Mr. Fry. I shall be sure to speak highly of you to Dizzy. Oh, yes.